Pinky, this is the Purple Bear's buddy show.
Yeah, my name is Purple Husky. I hope I'm not late, am I?
No, you're not late. Hope you enjoy the show.
You're Purple Bear's cousin, right? Yeah, I'm Husky's cousin.
Oh, we're cousins! Yay.
No, what, me and you are.
No, you're not known each other, but thank you. Yeah. Alright then!
Bye. Hope you enjoy the show! It's night here in Beanie Boo Land. Papa Bear.
Yeah. I was asleep.
Here's an energy potion. Okay, I completed this. It's a puzzle and it's really hard to complete.
Oh, I love those. It's a little ball puzzle. They're so cool.
But hard.
Yeah. They were around when I was a little girl. Is that Batman?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's so cool as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, can I play with it tomorrow?
Okay.
Thank you. Where did you go today,
huh? I went to Luna Park.
Luna Park. The one with
that big thing where this person has the ginormous mouth open, and then when you walk in you see their teeth and you get two kicks and then you get a whisper and then you go on stuff you want to go on.
Yeah. I've never been there, but I heard it's wonderful. Roller coaster.
Did you know that human girl over there?
Human boy.
Not just human girl.
Yeah.
But human boy and human girl.
Yeah.
Have never, ever, 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 ever gone on the big one. But today, they got to do it.
Yay!
And it was so exciting.
Yay!
He, the boy one, didn't really... didn't really want to go on it, but he decided to be brave and went on it.
Yay!
And the human girl was always wanted to go on the exact one that they went on. And it was 100 years old.
100 years old? Oh my word, that is amazing.
100 years old.
Oh well. And did you bring anything home from...
No. Well, yes, I did.
Ah. Hi, Gingy.
Excuse me, I want to show you something, both of you.
What is it, Gingy?
See, you see how it went really dark?
It is dark.
I found this slime and it glows in the dark.
No. It looks like a universe or a moon or a something. Look at that. It glows in the dark.
Okay, now let's put it back on.
I see what it is. Can I have another look at it and touch it? Is it squishy?
Yeah. Actually, touch. It's really hard.
Oh, it's hard. That's good. You don't want it too...
gooey.
Gooey.
Because it can get everywhere.
That's right. Oh, fantastic.
Oh, that's excellent, Ginger.
Anyway, I know that it's going to... turn to morning in 10 seconds.
Ah.
I'm going to do the epicest countdown ever. Do the music that you did with the Rubik's Cube.
Okay.
In three.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Jimmy.
Oh, and also?
Yeah?
I didn't sleep at all.
Oh, no. What happened? Did you have a bad dream and wake up early?
So what happened?
Yeah.
I had a bad dream. I was falling. I was was falling asleep, then I woke up.
Yeah.
And I was and in my dream, and I didn't know it was a dream, and I was in this lottery kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And it so it said I'm a winner, and then it said you win ginger.
Oh.
And I was like, no, no, no. And then
that's incredibly frightening.
He was about to make me eat ginger, but then I woke up.
Oh no.
Oh, that's so nerve-wracking.
And you've been awake all day.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to eat my own kind. My own kind eating's like bleh.
Of course not.
Have you ever eaten ginger?
No, I never have. No.
I've got this thing that is that can read your thoughts.
Oh no. Really?
Beep.
Ah.
No, 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 no. Actum saying, well, I've only had it once and I didn't like it.
Well, I've only had it once and I didn't like it, so.
And then he pulled it out. I heard you say you have the other once.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's a confectionery thing. It had chocolate on it.
Oh, chocolate's okay.
Yeah.
Have you had real ginger with no chocolate?
Yes, I have. Sorry about that. It was before.
You have to have one hit for that.
Ow!
I'm sorry.
That's okay. Now listen, I heard something very, very, very special about you.
What?
Can you tell me if it's true or not?
Yeah.
I heard a rumor.
What?
You found somebody special.
No. And then she put on the read your thoughts thing, and then she listened to it, and it said, what is she talking about? What the flip is she talking about? I don't even know what she's talking about. What the flip, what the flip?
Oh.
And she took it out.
She really doesn't know.
What?
Interesting.
What?
Hi, Gingy.
Hi.
I've got some news for you.
What is it?
Can I tell you?
Yeah.
Can you tell them? Yeah. I found your...
No, I did.
What? You did?
Whatever you found, I did first.
You found your twin? First?
There he is, see? He just teleported and found him. Gingy!
Oh, look, it's your twinnie. Oh, my word.
Are you a boy? Yes, I'm a boy. Yes.
stop for a second. You smell amazing.
What about me?
You smell amazing too. You still have a smell.
They both have the same smell. But this one's stronger because it's you.
That's right. Oh, I've got to tell everyone. Spider.
Hey, no, stop it.
No?
Don't. I want this to be a secret.
Oh. Are you going to try and trick people?
Yeah.
With your twininess?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
And then he told his brother about it, and the brother agreed.
Mm-hmm. Gingy.
Yeah?
I've got something important to ask you.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm trying to set up a plan where we prank Purple Bear. Would you be interested, Gingy?
Sure.
Okay. You smell different.
And then this one says, oh, I just put more ninja perfume on me.
Oh, did you? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. All right, so I really want to prank Purple Bear because she's... Wait a minute. Have you dyed your hair? It's a darker colour than it used to be.
Yeah, I dyed it.
You did? Right, okay.
Well, actually, no, I didn't dye it. I think I just went through puberty.
Oh.
Puberty, whatever.
Puberty, right. Is that where you grow up a little bit?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, well, have you still got your ninja moves? Can you show me some?
Yeah, and this one, they were both twins, they were both 10 years old. They were both 8 years old. They were both 8 years old, and they both had the same exact things. Ninja Gingy Kitty, Ninja Gingy Kitty, two. Ready?
Yes. Oh, super impressive. All right, fantastic. All right, well, look, come with me. I'm going to prank Purple Bear. Come here.
And then I saw the consents and they were swapped.
Oh. Are you sure you're you? Look different. Then... You fainted.
What did you do? Please adopt him. Adopt him.
Yes, of course. Hi. Who are you?
Adopt me.
Are you twins?
Yes, we're twins, and we are the exactly the same, and we talk each other. Ready? We talk the exact same words at the exact same time. Ready? Yay!
Yay!
See?
Oh, fantastic. All right, you're adopted. Welcome to our family.
And me? Yes, absolutely. Yeah, I already am.
Right, come and prank Purple Bear.
and they were gonna ready, and then they were doing their plan.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna trick her with my ginger thing again.
Yes.
And then that's when you're gonna come out and pour some water on her, and then this one is gonna be on top, and then steals her crown, and then runs away with it, then drops it on the ground, and yeah,
and then they reveal that there's two.
Yeah,
and she's gonna freak out so much.
Yeah, right. I bet she's gonna faint like you did.
Yeah. Purple Bear.
Yes, I do.
Come over here, please.
Okay.
Just walk on through this door. Okay.
Hi, Purple Bear.
Oh, hi, Gingy. How are you?
I'm good.
Is this where it knocks a bucket of water?
No. Oh. This one was going to come up there when...
Ah.
Yes.
And then she turned around for a second. Oh. Hey? And then this one came up there.
Oh, yeah.
And Spotty was right here, ready to throw them back there.
I wonder why Spotty asked me to come and see you, Gingy. I really don't know.
Then he... Psh.
What?
And then ready? Why not for me? Shh! Ready? Wait, no, no. Bing! Listen, someone.
Spotty, Gingy, why did you take my crown? And then
she was about to grab it.
Yeah.
But then, ready? After I'm about to grab it. And then she realized that one. Then she launched at that one. Actor.
Oh,
and then he threw it. And then ready?
Wait a minute.
And then he threw it over onto her. And then Spotty said, "Get pranked."
You got pranked, Purple Bear.
Wait a minute. There's two gingers.
Yeah, there's twins. They're twins. We're twins. We're twins. We're exactly the same,
stop,
and we talk exactly the same, and we
stop,
also stop, exactly the same words at the exact same time.
Stop. Psst. Spotty.
Yes, my dear.
There's two gingers over there. What is happening? Am I going mad?
She fainted. You fainted really good.
Ma.
No, there's actually two gingers. They're twins. Gingy found his twin. Gingy Ninji 2. But I don't know where he found him, but he found him.
Oh my gosh.
This one was in a volcano.
Ah.
Cause that's why it's really weird. Yeah, I lived with my... I just woke up and I was in a volcano. I woke up and I was... Also in a volcano. What did your volcano look like? Instead of orange and yellowy lava, it had red. Oh, for me, it had orange lava.
You know what? I'm going to nickname you Lava because your fur looks like lava. Hold still. Boop. There you go. You're welcome to the family.
You're now to call me...
You smell
fantastic. Also me?
Yep.
You're allowed to call me Lava sometimes.
Thank you.
But most... Lava.
Yay!
It's not going to be my new name, but it's going to be a name that a lot of people are going to call me.
Nickname.
And then this one was flying in the air.
Looking for purple husky. Because we have to do the characters.
Ready? And then they saw, and then he saw a purple husky.
Purple husky.
But it was actually this one, but this one didn't. Purple husky.
Purple husky. Oh, it's not purple husky. Oh, hi husky. You know where purple husky is?
Oh, he's just visiting Ginger Ninchy and his twin.
Ah.
And then he went over.
I need to visit.
Ready, and then he saw them, and that's how I made Power poop himself. Oh, that's so funny!
Oh, what did I just see? I'm seeing double. Two huskies, two gingies. Oh, I can't get over it.
Yeah, I know. The only way to make him poop himself is by either getting surprised or seeing something
unbelievable.
Yeah, like this.
Yeah.
Or seeing someone talk about it.
Mm.
Or surprised.
Well, you certainly did it to me. Bye. I'm gonna go and try and get over it.
Alright, just gotta use this one and then we're all good.
And they're battling.
Husky? Wow, you guys are really great. Wow.
Punch me one more time, I dare you. And then this one spat a ball of lava at him.
Ah, yes. And then that one got the robot.
Did I miss?
Yes, I believe you did with your lava spitball.
Oh, and also, according to my science that I just did, well, I was on fire.
Yes.
That is the hottest lava in the whole universe.
Right.
Yes. I'm the lava god. Yeah.
Good job.
Let's see what god you are. Pass me one more time, I tell you. And it had a sword. Wait. Leave the sword for this. Just a second. Oh, that was hey, Storvers! I did it! I unlocked my ninja power! That was pretty good. Oh, here's a medkit. Ding! Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye everybody. I hope you enjoyed watching the episode. Bye everybody. Thanks for watching this awesome episode of Beanie Boo.
Yeah. We got to meet Gingy Ninji's twin.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yay!
Yay!
See you next time.
Bye. Oh, it's me, Spotty. I really hope you enjoyed today's show. Hey, water kitty.
Am I just making time for the outro?
Yes, we're in the outro.
Thank you. Okay. Hope you enjoyed this episode of the Hot Band Spotty Show.
Yeah.
We hope.